Them car dealership commercials make me laugh too, buddy. Since the economy's bad, you see the Hyundai commercial? They say if you got a job and you lose your job, they'll buy your Hyundai back from you. Ain't that nice? The bad thing is anybody's got a job ain't driving a freaking Hyundai. All right, that's the thing right there. I like that good-looking girl on the Cadillac commercial. You ever see her? When you turn your car on, does it return the favor? Not unless you're sitting on a shifter and ain't gonna do nothing, I'll tell you that, but hell, unless you're starting it up like this or something, you know? What the hell's wrong with people? But the commercials that really aggravate me is them daggone pickup truck commercials. I think they're marketing pickups to drunks. I really do. I think they want drunks to buy pickup trucks. That explains the commercials, because I ain't never seen somebody going, can I help you? Yeah, listen. I'm looking for a pickup truck that I can drive up a giant teeter-totter with 2 8-ton pendulums swinging at me in different directions there and go through a fire hoop and stop before we get to a cliffside. You got something like that in here? Cause we're going to get drunk this weekend, see if that stuff really pans out. Did you talk about it in a commercial? Good Lord. I just want a pickup truck I can put my empties in, you know? I ain't trying to be Indiana Jones. They're drunk in the commercial. Watch the commercial. That one fella goes, I didn't even know I was pulling a trailer. If you don't know you're pulling a trailer to a fire hoop, you're an alcoholic. I'll guarantee you that much right now. What is wrong with folks? And I got rid of my truck a while ago, and some people gave me grief over it, but I'm going to tell you what I done. And I got rid of my Dodge, and I got a Ford. And I know. Hold on. Hear me out now. Hear me out. Don't get all Jerry Springer on me in here tonight. All right? That's the thing. You can't talk trucks with rednecks around because they're going to be gunplay 10 seconds later. You know what I mean? What do you do? He got rid of his Dodge. That son of a bitch. I'll tell you what. I'm going to kill that son of a bitch. Just hold on a minute here. Ain't nothing wrong with my Dodge. Loved it. I did. Sorry to see it go. I love my Ford better. But I'll tell you why I done it. Two reasons. Number one, Ford didn't take no bailout money, so I'm going to support the people that didn't take the bailout money. That's right. That's right. There were three major car companies took $15 billion of our dollars. And I don't know if you heard it, but today, the makers of Saturn said they need a couple hundred bucks till Tuesday. Wah, 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 wah. But here's why I got rid of my dog. I got irritated at the commercial. It pissed me off because they lied to you in these truck commercials, and I had enough of it. And they had that Dodge truck sitting there, and they had this announcer come on there, Dodge trucks, Ram tough. Then they had this 80-ton robot come toward the Dodge truck. Commencing to beating the hell out of you. I added that part right there. He didn't do that. You gotta add that. Beat the hell out of it. Then a fella gets in it and drives it away. Not a scratch on it. Meanwhile, I hit a deer. $5,000 in damage on that dog truck in there. That's right. Ram tough my ass. It ain't even dog deer tough. All right. Anybody in here ever hit a deer at the zoo? Me too. I did too. Yes, sir. I'm glad I ain't the only one thought it was a drive-thru, I'll tell you that. I thought that was a drive-thru. I didn't know it was a parking walk.